Alright everybody, just a quick update. This is going to be a mod to my Sakura D3. As you can see, I've got the spacers under the rear upright. Told you I didn't like that they were too tight. I was using two thicker ones. I have the belt tensioner for the Sakura 0S, or the Sakura 0, whichever one you want to call it. And I can't get any more tension out of it. Problem I'm having is this belt is still too loose. I could go with a thicker washer back here, but then I gotta change my rear tension again, and I don't want to do that. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this screw out right here and open it up so I can put a bolt through it, take that end off. Set this aside. I'm gonna make a tensioner out of a servo mount. I gotta find the paper. I don't know where I put it. Right here. The screw is a 3x16 Allen bolt. It's a 3mm x16mm length. The pulley kit that I got, which is a diff pulley set. I just needed the smaller pulley. There's the bolt. I got a thick piece of brass tubing. If I can get a size, it's a 3/16, and then I've got a smaller one, which I've just cut a little bit longer. This is a 5/32, and the bolt will go inside here, and then that will go. This will go inside. Sorry, I'm trying to do this with one hand. That'll go inside there. That's giving me enough space, and then I'll put a washer on each side to hold the gear cover on. Alright everybody, back again. This, the bigger of the two brass bushings that I made, one is hot glued in the pulley. That guy's gonna sit like that. Notice it does not protrude on either side. I'm going to take my smaller of the brass tubing, fit that guy in there. Try to get this where it's dead. A little long. I'm going to put a washer on this side, washer on this side, take up the slack, I'll put a bolt through it, and then thread it into my servo. Everybody, here's the finished tensioner. Add some light so you can see it. Turned out too bad, actually. Now, the only thing, if you do it this way, if you want to ask me how I made it in part numbers, I can give them to you in the video. But you're going to have to drill this hole out so it'll be a little bit bigger, so the bolt, let me grab a bolt real quick, will slide through. And get some room over there. That has to be drilled out. Here's the belt tensioner. Everything clears. And I can't tell you how nice that feels. It's nice and, well, that's without the Sakura Zero tensioner. I put the Sakura Zero tensioner in place. All I'm using the Sakura Zero belt tensioner for now is just a fine tune. I tell you what, it made a heck of a difference. I mean, it's got some play in it, but not as bad as it was. I take that out. It works perfect. Can't complain. Turn it on. I'll let you take a listen to it. I think it came out too bad. And of course, it's going to hop up and down as much as it wants to, but it's not doing it as bad. Anyway, that's it. It's all done. to give you a visual of the parts that I used. And I'll put these part numbers in the list. Alright guys, thanks for watching.